In this work, we propose a novel pseudo-haptic technique called pseudo-haptic resistance, allowing designers to provide resistance for rotating knobs without the need of bulky and expensive actuators. We create pseudo-haptic resistance by visually slowing down users' real-world rotations of the knob. Our work demonstrates that unnoticeable changes in CD ratio translate to physical resistance, and we outline how designers can apply this novel effect to new and existing VR experiences.